Police charged two sisters in yesterday's stabbing in East Hills. It happened in the parking lot of an apartment complex on East Hills Drive near Wilner Drive. First responders rushed two women to the hospital with stab wounds. One had cuts on her face. Police charged Shaylon Pinkston with attempted homicide. Her older sister, Desiree, is facing